Yeah, we were trying the new MX53s. We were launching them, replacing the MX52. We took some of the technology we learned in MX33 and transferred it to the 53. And then we also have a couple new things that we were introducing on the 53 that the 33 didn't have. So we're trying to increase the range of where the hard pack tire will work farther into the intermediate. So we think we've done that with the 53. A lot of the hard pack tracks, like the water in between sessions, and the 52 wasn't real great on that. It would kind of slide out. Where the 53 is a little more compliant, and with the patterns that we develop, they still bite on the wet, hard dirt, which someday, some part of the day, they're gonna water every track no matter where you ride. So you're gonna ride in that condition. So we tried just to increase the range where 53 will work versus 52.
What's up, guys? It's Alex right here, and we're out at Perris Raceway, and this is the all-new MX53 Dunlop launch, and we got to try out the new tire today. It's a intermediate to hard pack tire. They really broadened out the feel of this tire. Like, I mean, you can have this tire, you know, in the morning whenever it's a little bit loamier, and also in the afternoon whenever it gets super hard packed. They made this tire for all ranges, all sizes of tires, from anywhere from 50s all the way up. The difference from the 52 to the 53, they changed the pattern up a little bit, and then they lifted some of the knobbies up like a millimeter or so. So that really helps with just cleaning out the tire, giving it a little bit more bite in the front end. Sidewall, they just made it a little bit softer, so whenever you're coming into a corner, you're on that lean angle, you have a little bit more bite and it doesn't feel as rigid, and it just gives you a little bit more comfort feel. And also whenever you're landing hard on jumps and launching stuff out, it just wants to feel a little bit plusher. It doesn't have that super hard, harsh feel.